Move on to some racing here now. Still have the Supra. 394 horsepower. Those are not stock numbers, no. I mean, the car is a little tuned. I don't know what they have done to it. I think it's both of these. I don't know, the flashing light is just... Okay, the flashing little ring light around the circles, that just happens on each thing that's selected. But I think the little gold parts, yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, these cars are done. Wait. Of course. Of course they would. Of course they don't want me to win. Of course they want me to use... Well... Can I use my Genesis coupe? Oh! All regulation compliance, so you have to use one of these. This is the new one I have. Yeah, I'll switch to this. I don't like that, man. I knew they were going to do something like that. Regulations. I do remember that. Because I haven't played in years, but I have Gran Turismo 5 on the PS3, I think. It may have been 4. I think it was 5, though. But I didn't have a wheel or anything like that. Dude, yeah, I can't even keep up in this car. I can't wait to see Brembo brakes. Dude, hit me, man. Yeah, you can draft. Tell what's assist and what's not as I'm driving. It's annoying. Yeah, see, they're braking for me. That's not fair. I'm not doing it. Dude, he hit me. If this was GTA, man, he'd be blown away by now. I will bully people. It's done. Wow. See, they want you to spend money and really tune these entry-level cars up and... Oh, next is the Integra. So level 7, I may get the extreme tuning option. I am curious how fast the Civic is. Like, I really don't like that car, but in terms of the races right now, not bad. Change car. Oh yeah. I bet that's going to be a car up front, too. Okay. Let's go. There's a Tegra right there. I knew the Integra was up front. Thank you. The flashes are on, man, really? Next level. Yep, extreme section. Which means yeah, that was a cafe, that's what I thought. So now I may have a gift. So it says nighttime now. But so far I haven't played at night, I don't think. Well, I'm not gonna do the next one right now. Maybe done for the night. I did want to play with a super here somewhere. It's like they really want you to go to the cafe though. It's in the garage. I'm assuming Terrigger's one of the things in the garage. Give me low money, like 2,000 or something. That's a little bit more. I think it's 10,000. 5,000. So the highest is 10,000. It's not bad. Here's Genesis Coupe, man. I'm going to change to this and exit.